Romans 3:22-24 says, "We are made right with God by placing our faith in Jesus Christ. And this is true for everyone who believes, no matter who we are. For everyone has sinned. We all fall short of God's glorious standard. Yet God, in his grace, freely makes us right in his sight. He did this through Christ Jesus when he freed us from the penalty for our sins." This verse assures us that if we believe in Christ, his grace will make us right in his sight when we stand with him face to face.
How many miles must it take to break through? How many hours must we wait through to hear the truth?
Face to face.